Hey guys, Baden here from Across Country Adventures. Just getting ready to go on our next adventure. Packing and then they leave. Sexy Luxie in the back.
Yeah, let's get this packing, eh? What do you reckon, pup? Go for another bit of an adventure. Start getting into it. Where are you? Where are we going?
Stanage, I'm going home.
Jump on a jet and it's chartered a star. Mad in the cycle, I don't even like it. She dead it, I cannot be bothered to call. Hope you see the light, darling. Oh yes, running like four legs. Them people fold. They don't want no run-ins like bow legs, no. Jumped out the circus like Soleil curving. My people got me poppy, solid, sterling. Still resolved. Look at you, you like a cube of sugar in a pool of water that you will dissolve. Had so much to prove.
But nowhere with all, so you got nowhere at all. No way out. Either way, it's all gon' play out. It's all gon' play out.
I never seen this type of glow. Look at the seed I plan to grow. I think they need to add a fee. We won't be the status quo. Plot twist, a plot twist. Let's talk about some progress and objectives. If you talking about less than I'm.
Came a long way, I'm a project. Baby, this a rolling, not a Timex. She climbed me like an Ibex and tied me. I came a long way.
2010, they try to end me. Glad to see them bullets off.
You still here, you missed, you bitch.
2020 Grammy nominated, bet we going off.
Beers
at the top. Beer stop. Nice. I'm dripping two commas. Trying to find a real nothing in my viewfinder. Hey, you find them. Still resolved. Look at you. You like a cube of sugar in a pool of water that you will dissolve.
Once we arrived, everybody hooked in, got their camp set up, then we had a beer together before heading down the beach to hopefully find some baby turtles hatching. But unfortunately, we think we missed them by about a week, so we just headed back to camp, lit the fire, sat around, roasted some marshmallows, and drank a few more beers. The next day was a day for relaxing. Started out with a coffee in my hammock and then made some brekkie, and Baden and I went down for a swim with everybody else after that. Had a cheese platter a little later on, drank some beers and pretty much just chilled out. I'm taking over my body, back in control, no more shoddy. I bet a lot of me was lost, tears and crossing eyes and dotted. I fought it a lot and it seems a lot like flesh is all I got. Not anymore, flesh out the door, SWAT. I must have forgot, you can't trust me. I'm open to moment and close when you show up before you know what I'm off to see. And now that I write and think about it and the story unfolds, you should take my life, you should take my soul. Wouldn't be a trip to the mud crab country if we didn't go and see our good friends Jay, the pirate of Stanage Bay, and his beautiful partner Pet. Bay'd actually have the privilege of living in Stanage Bay for a part of his childhood. Pet was his homeschool teacher and Jay taught him so much about mud crabbing and fishing. He was a pretty lucky fella to be able to live up there for a part of his life. Jay and Pet run a beautiful holiday house there called the Stanage Bay Fishing Lodge. It's right near the headland in between two of the beaches. All of downstairs is available to rent, as well as two extra rooms outside. And they're also doing up a bus as an additional room for people to stay in, which is really cool. So if you're ever planning to head up that way, definitely hit these guys up if you want a house to stay in. Stanage is a beautiful town and awesome to see, and it makes it even better if you can stay with people like this.
Clean?
Yeah. This crab, look, two dicks.
lucky crab or unlucky crab. So we just rip the carapace off.
Yep.
Dispose of that. And we get rid of the gills, right? These gills are shit. And his mouth. You want to keep a bit of that stuff, get rid of the mud. And nice fingers, but you want to keep a bit of that stuff for flavour when you cook it. But don't just give a little flick like that, whatever falls out, falls out. Probably a bit too much there. But anyway, that'll save the flavour. That's him, guys. That's a wingy because he's missing the one. And that's enough. They call that the mustard, so you need that flavour to go through the meat and you cook it. Yeah, he's okay.
He going to taste good?
Gonna do good.
Cheers, brother. On this visit, we got to meet the awesome people from Crooked Camp Chairs as well. So we got Billy, Jordy, and their beautiful dog, Archie. We hung out with them at JM Pets because they're staying there in their caravan at the moment. And God, did we have a good time. Make sure you head over and follow them on their Instagram and on their YouTube at Crooked Camp Chairs Official. We hope to catch up with Billy and Jord and Archie again sometime soon.
They told me everybody's 15 minutes in a different time zone. And since I have it at the moment, you the one I wanna shine my light on. Get your life, little mama, won't you get your life on? Ain't nothing cooler than the wrong moves when you do them to the right song, the right song. Let's shoot this movie and put the shit on repeat. I hope this memory's not making you fall asleep. Before we hit the road, put our phones on silent. Nobody's trying to bring sand to the beach. What would it take to change your plans for the weekend? Cause I am trying to kick it like eating. The whole thing, the pre-party, the pre-sex. Then we hit the major league with a Jesus.
Hey, I like you, girl, in particular. You in particular. Say, I like your waist in particular. I like your waist in particular.
So we left the shed and walked back up the beach to camp. We went to bed pretty much straight away, and then the next morning I made Baden a hydrolite and a bacon and egg sandwich while he repeatedly told me that he's getting way too old for this. Mind you, he's only 25. Once we'd recovered a little bit, we packed up camp and decided we'd do a little bit of a drive around of Stanage Bay, go and see some sights, see up the headland, the lookouts, all of that. So yeah, check this out. This is the beautiful Stanage Bay, guys.
It was a real sunny day. We were chilling in the land at the camper down. Afraid for
everything was perfect. We can jump around to the sound of the music. When you feel it, the bass coming through the tremolo. Passages just seem to go real, real slow. And this is what I want, and this is what you get. Come and share a toast for all our times we recollect. From the start until these bends, we unwind out where we head. Being clever, never sweat your when forever has the wind.
Within about 10-15 minutes, Beta just passed out in the front seat, and then the dogs all pretty much laid down and went to sleep too, so it was just me up, but I got us home. Beta made it up to me by cooking up some chili crab that night. It was pretty good.
I've got one of that too now. Bit of chili crab rice, minced garlic, crushed ginger, hot chili sauce, sweet chili sauce, bit of balsa habanero sauce, chili flakes, tomato sauce, salt and pepper, and a bit of butter. And the Korean gate. The key ingredient.
The crab. I'm gonna just whip up a quick salad to go with it. What are we doing here, babe?
Cracking it a little bit so that juices can settle in there nicely. Not too much. Just enough for the juices to
kind of get in there. Yeah, right. Then got way too distracted and put the cameras down and totally forgot to film the end result. But anyway, it tasted good, you can trust me there. So thank you again, Stanage Bay, and thanks to all of our mates that joined us this time. Hopefully we'll get back up there for another trip really soon.